This new disease is now found in kids thanks to sugar in fruit juices, cakes, biscuits, cola, pastries, etc. It's called non-alcoholic fatty liver disease.
Fructose directly does not lead to non-alcoholic fatty liver disease.
The liver converts all the fructose into liver fat, which is why you will see a fatty liver in kids. Be careful.
Everything in the fructose is not converted into fats in your liver.
Be careful.
50% of that fructose is converted into glucose.
Be careful.
Some of it is converted into triglyceride. 25% is converted into lactates, which are used as energy just like glucose.
Be careful, because sugar is fructose. Fructose goes to the liver, converts into liver fat.
No, glucose, lactate, triglyceride. And guess what? Any form of additional sugars, your liver will make triglycerides or fat.
Liver fat causes non-alcoholic fatty liver disease. The second stage, liver cirrhosis. After that, your kid will require a liver transplant.
Only a handful of cases might progress to that stage if you do not correct your lifestyle. The problem is extra sugar. Children are not as active as before, not utilizing the amount of sugar which you are eating. Activity levels has to be matched with your diet.